You have to have a reason in life. What is your reason? I am Hans Nunoo Sarpei. I am from Ghana, and I'm a professional football player in Germany. I believe an athlete's mindset is very, very important. Because as an athlete, you have to be disciplined. And with discipline comes three things I believe in. Number one, an athlete has to be patient because you cannot make it to the top in a day. You need to work and wake up early in the morning and train. This is where we come to the second part, which is sacrifice. You have to sacrifice a lot of things. You sometimes have to sacrifice the time you can spend with your loved ones. The last thing I want to talk about is what you have to understand. You have to understand why you have to be patient. You have to understand why you have to sacrifice certain things. But it all comes down to what reason you have to be disciplined.